Hi, hello everyone. Welcome to another episode of How to Speak English Like a Native Speaker. Today, let's check it out some of the expressions that the native speakers use. The first word is Chammi Pova. This is a common expression that the Malayalis use. For this, we can use the word blush. B-L-U-S-H. Blush with embarrassment. Blush with shame. Likewise, we can use when this emotion at its peak position, we can use the word busted. I got busted. B-U-S-T-E-D. Busted. Let's move on to the next word. Next word is Pidichu Kulukuga. Pidichu Kulukuga. For this, we can use the word jolt. J-O-L-T. He jolted me. They jolted me. Likewise, we can use. Next is Talli Maatuga. Talli Maatuga. For this word, we can use the word shove. S-H-O-V-E. Shove. They shoved me. I have been shoved by them. Likewise, we can use. So, these are some of the expressions that the native speakers use. So, learn English and conquer the world. Thank you.